guy is Kincaid. Hi. He is so sweet. He's such a little mushy. You're gonna run over for Betty's? You're gonna come into my lap? Tioco, he is so sweet. Yeah, you are. You're coming into my... You're rolling over for belly rubs. He is such a sweet, gentle boy. Probably house trained. He already has hearts all over his kennel card. Look at that tail go. Yeah, what a good boy. We're going to go for a quick little walk. We peed and pooped as soon as we were outside. He's all snuggly. He's all snuggly. Yes, you are. You're such a snuggle boy. Yeah, you are. Yeah, such a good boy. He's got some, I don't know, little stuff going on top of his ears there, so maybe he is scratching. Were you scratching? Aww. I didn't even look how old he is. He's so sweet. I know, you want me on the ground for so you can go over for bellies, right? Is that what you want? Yeah, is that what's going to happen now? Yeah, so he's a belly rub boy. A snuggler, a cuddler. And this is Mr. Kincaid. Yeah, I know, hi. Yeah. You going to give me in my lap? Mr. Kincaid, Manhattan Care Center. Total schmishy lover boy. Little boy, just adorable. So Kincaid takes treats super gently too. I know. Come here, can you sit for that? Sit? Are you gonna stand instead? Whoops, I dropped it, I'm sorry. Got it? Good boy, so this is Kincaid, Manhattan Care Center. He's an absolute delight, Kincaid.